Boring, boring, boring. I just went, tried my dress. Hello, you guys. How you doing? What's up? Welcome to my birthday prep vlog. Alright, so my birthday is 5 days away. Today is Sunday and my birthday is on next Saturday. And I'm pretty excited. This time I have really cool plans. Nothing like huge, but I'm meeting my friends after years. So 11th and 12th friends of mine are really, really special. Like, that was the first time I actually made real friends with really sweet people, and we are a really close gang. We were 8 to 10 people and we always constantly were together, always, like 11th and 12th were period always together. But after 12th, everybody got separated. We had our own lives. Everybody went to different places to study. Like, I was in Pune for 4 years, somebody else was somewhere else, and finally this time everybody, like after years and years, are together in one place. So I just booked a place. We all of us are going to go there and chill, and I'm very excited for it. So today I'm going out to buy a dress. Now I don't know how I ended up here. Until yesterday morning also, I was like, I don't need a dress because I have so many outfits which I have already wore. One dress I am getting made, but I need like 2-3 outfits, and I was like, no, I'll wear other things which I already have. But then my friends were like, you have to wear something cute, and they were so specific about it. So like, you know, might as well buy something. I did order something online actually from Zara. I actually ordered from other places, but they were taking like 14 days, like small homegrown brands. It's not their fault. It's my fault. I should have ordered earlier. So I ordered something on Zara, which is going to come like in a couple of days, but I'm going to go to the store today because Raksha also wanted to shop. So if the same outfit is there in Zara, I'll just pick it up from there and cancel the online order. That dress is so cute. Like, I can't even tell you how cute it is. That was like the last piece which was there and I ordered it. It is so beautiful, so, so pretty. So hopefully if I buy it in the, like, get it in the store, I will go. Today is actually Sunday. It's a very wrong time to go to the mall because a lot of people will be there, but Raksha only gets off on Saturday and Sunday, so we are going and I'm pretty excited. My birthday's around the corner, and I'm not even sure if I'll actually vlog during, you know, my birthday, because I'm meeting all those people after years. Like, I'm not even sure if anybody's comfortable. I have to go ask everybody if they're comfortable, and then if they are, I will start vlogging. So I'm not even sure if I'm going to vlog my birthday, so I thought might as well do a pre-prep, not pre-prep, a birthday prep vlog. Let's go. I have to drive so much today, it's not even funny. Let me just show you my outfit I'm wearing. I'll just flip. All right, so this is, okay, so this is my outfit. Black mom jeans, like charcoal gray mom jeans, crop top, and this white big denim jacket sort of thing. And I'm good to go. Raksha, please come. Hello.
Hello.
We'll start from here only then. Start. Online collection was amazing, bro. And hopefully in the store also they have all those things.
Yes.
If they have the dress I bought, I'll pick it up from here only.
Yeah,
I didn't
plan.
We are so habituated to, you know,
shop online.
You true.
Now you see, you quickly cannot, you know, you are this trying side to imagine it, like, you know. Some model,
true,
for you to understand.
Auntie, usually what happens is I literally hardly ever go like offline shopping, bro.
Yeah.
95% of the online shopping is. It's pretty. So pretty. You pair these two, bro, together.
Boy,
crazy
it
look,
cute.
This dress. Imagine the, this like shrug on,
yeah,
that. This is the top, but you can wear it as a shrug also.
Sure.
Ultimate, no? Colors are very pretty, basically. It's not like dirty yellow or anything like that. Very beautiful yellows, beautiful greens. Green will be nice on grey. Take, no, you don't take bright colors at all. Hello. So, like, you know that Mandaro, you see that picnic, woody, full vibes, no? Like bamboo. This is literally the Pinterest, you know, cake you sent. It's really so cute. I think full like 90s summer vibes are coming back properly. I just just got a few pieces. I actually didn't like, you know, get a lot of nice things because I told you I already did like, you know, shopping online. Now basically Rakshan is shopping, so I'm just trying to, what do you say, simple tank tops type things. These are things which you can use so many times, and this color is so pretty. And I got like so many different colors, and I'm about to try. Oh, cute, bro, so cute. I think you should take small.
Yeah.
But I don't think there was small there, no?
Chura.
Very cute. Next one I wore. Super cute, but too much neck. And I don't know. I don't know if I like the fit on me as much. Next dress. I wore the same dress Raksha wore. We came to Forever 21. Here to kafi boring. It is cute, but not like birthday cute types. I'll show you. Boring, 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 boring. My mom was saying, why are you all not wearing matching outfits? And I'm like, na pilla ita ledu. It try jay, very cute this is. Guys, I just came back. I just came back home. I ended up shopping actually nothing. We went for Raksha also, but Raksha also literally just went to Quantop. Like, we like everything, but it's like, okay, but this is not the vibe we are looking for. But buy generally they're nice clothes, but for birthday types they're not nice clothes. And the dress which I actually ordered, there is no like piece in the store, so I did not buy anything. I just bought like, what do you say, seamless panties from H&M and one like this green crop top from Zara. That's it. I did not buy anything. So shopping was a fail. Literally every time I go birthday shopping, I never like anything when I go to the store. And actually I met two of you guys today. It was so sweet. He came and clicked a picture, and yeah, it was very sweet. I had a really nice day of shopping after a very, very, very long time. I like went physically shopping. I think I went back in April and then now. So yeah, did not buy anything. So hustle is on. But for today, I'm back home. Just get changed. It's almost 8 o'clock. I just came home. I'm very tired. I was driving the whole day. I literally drove 60 kilometers, 30 up and 30 down. I live very far from, like, you know, the happening area. All right, hello, another day, the next day. So yesterday I went shopping and I came and I did tell that I did order the dress which is going to come. So I thought it'll come actually 2-3 days later, but it is already arrived. I really want to wear and try out, but of course I'm not going to show you guys what I'm wearing. It's not that big of a suspense or something, but I really want to, like, you know, take nice picture and show you because I really like it. It's very simple. The color is so beautiful, but that is what I think makes it really nice and elegant. So they were giving me a major vibe ki on third morning you have to wear something like a cute dress vibes, because we are taking a villa, right? So I think they're planning something like a day party or something like that. I'm not really sure. And everybody's going to wear cute dresses. So Raksha is like, you have to wear a cute dress. And yesterday I've tried a few and I did not like it. So this one, I think is like my type, but also very like gardeny, rose girl, flower girl type of vibes. I'll just show you two other things which I got with the dress, just like that, because the dress I will show you later in the other vlog if I'm doing anyway. So this is one thing I bought, is like this normal plain simple crop top. I don't have like a V-neck white crop top. I got this drape skirt kind of thing which is like this. I really wanted to get a white one, but the white one was out of stock, and this blue one looked pretty cool as well. And these ones are so, like, you know, once they're gone they're not coming back, so like I might as well grab the blue one while it is there, and then I'll buy the white one when it comes back, or if there's somebody else who has a white one. And I mean, Navya did not get done stitching my outfit yet. She's trying to figure out how to do a corset because she's never like got her tailor doing corset. So she's trying to do that. If it works, then I'll wear like a corset dress, or else just I'll wear like a normal simple purple dress. So hopefully he'll come through. Good God, hopefully he'll come through. Oh my God, look how cute. How cute does this look? The fit is so good. I got them in medium, both of these. And I think no top ever fit me this way. It's so cute, like so cute. The skirt and the top kind of look really drove together. I'm not usually a skirt person, but this skirt looks pretty cool. I'm just going to try my birthday dress now. I'm not going to show it to you, okay? But you'll see on Instagram or probably in the other vlog. Not being a bitch, just having fun. Okay, so this is the dress. So cute, right? Like the fit near the waist, the shoulders, the bottom. Beautiful. Hello, another day, and I'm getting my hair color done today. The light is so off. Okay, so I'm getting my hair color done today. I'm about to go home quite late already. Navya is also coming with me, so we're getting our hair color done together. I was supposed to go alone, but then she also wanted to do it. So like, okay, yes, a girl's day. So finally, after 5 years of procrastinating, like I always wanted to get my hair done, but I always was like, you know, never mind, because I don't know, the maintenance, the aftercare, like it's so much. When I've the things I've heard from people who've colored their hair, so like I do not want that. First of all, I do have like long thick hair, so it's already a pain in the ass to maintain this again after color would be like so difficult. But it's my birthday, so I thought, you know, I should not overthink so much. If I don't like it, I can color it black again. And my hair is virgin hair, I've never colored it ever, so the color should be good. I do have a few pictures in mind, like inspiration. I'll put them on the screens in my phone, so I cannot show you. And this is what I want to do. Like, I'll go there and ask that guy, of course, like what will suit me among all those things, and I'll get one done. This is my outfit of the day. I just wore like a green crop top, blue pants, and an orange blazer, and really like how it looks. So let's go. Ignore the clothes on the ground, I'm just staring too late. So I have jet black hair, dude, like jet black hair, and I've never got my hair done, so it'd be interesting to see. I always was very worried like how it look as well, because I'm just used to seeing myself in this black hair, and I do love how it looks on me. I feel black hair suits me really, really well. So I feel when it goes a little lighter, I'm not sure how it will look on my skin tone or anything. I'm not doing like any drastic change. I don't want to do like balayage, etc., because I feel like it's too much color. I just want to do like light highlights here and there. I want to do overall, but very like minimal also, if that makes any sense. So I'm going to a salon called Deepa Salon in Jubilee Hills. I've heard good things about it. Hi.
Hi, bro.
What are you getting color? What color are you planning on getting?
Gray.
Gray. It's silver, I think. It's called
silver. Gray.
But what if he says no?
I see.
I'm going to get brown. So this is nice. I like this. What else? I don't want like reds at all. I don't want that. This is too warm for my taste. But here the brown is like too neutral. I don't know if it will show on my hair.
This, that means you'll have to bleach it or lightening it. When you start lightening it, it can come to you here and stop.
So they apply it like one strand, color to one strand, to see how it's going to work. So my hair is virgin hair, right? So they want to see how the color is working with my hair. So they said they'll test this for like, see how this lifts off for 10 minutes. And then decide how to go about the color, like if they can work with the color or they have to add something else, etc. And Navya can't do silver. He very clearly told it won't look nice, and it'll look to damage her hair, because black hair going from silver is really difficult. So what are you doing? Brown. Chudo, see.
I downloaded pictures.
You downloaded.
Okay.
So let's see in 10 minutes.
I'll go for it. I just cut my hair.
Hopefully they should not use bleach on my hair. I don't want bleach at all. This is how the color lifted. The light is the opposite of my hair. This is the strand, the color got lifted well. I think he'll do for me without like bleach and all. Was done, so they washed my front part and the rest is like this. Look, I look so funny, bro. I can't see the brown, can you? Yeah, I can see a little bit. I thought I won't do balayage, but I apparently ended up doing balayage only.
Oh.
You are also doing that only, and I'm doing the same thing. I thought I'm not doing that, I thought I'm doing something else, but I think I'm also doing balayage. So.
You used to do extensions and all, ma'am?
No, I don't know.
The lights break, ma'am, from the middle?
I'm not sure.
You do gel?
Recently, I put on press-on, that's it. I never did any extensions. But sometimes I put on press-on and my nails are very like brittle, like they break off very easily.
Like exfoliation.
I came home. He went at 11:30. Now it's 8:30. Navya's hair color was a blunder. They did a huge, huge mistake. She was so disappointed, poor thing. I didn't even know what to say because I took her to the salon. Like, my color I do really like, but hers came out so bad. So it was very disappointing. Both of us were very excited to get a color done, you know. And they did something. So she has to go back tomorrow again. It was already like we wasted an entire day there. We had so much work to do. And she has to go tomorrow again and get it fixed. I didn't even take a photo because she was like, I don't want people to see this and all. So, yeah. And it costed me so much money. I did not expect it to be so costly. Like, I got gel extensions, pedicure, etc. done. That was different. But for my hair alone, they charged me 12K, which was... I expected around like 7 to 8. They said 8k is their balayage, so they ended up doing balayage only, and their 8k is balayage, but my hair is thick and long apparently, so they charged me 4,000 more, which is, I was like, 12,000 fucking. My parents don't even know how much it costed, so hopefully they won't find out in this video. I'm very tired, I'll just go take a bath and that's the end of the day today. All right, it's the next day. So it's now in the night of 1st July and tomorrow morning I'm going off for that place. And I really have to take like try on my birthday dress. Navya just called me that she's done stitching. So I'm going to, you know, wear, see if it's actually working. I'm pretty nervous because she's like, there's something wrong with it. So I'm about to go get that done. I just went, tried my dress. Probably you'll see the dress already by this time the vlog is up because I'll post on Instagram. But I just might have created something so nice, like such a sexy piece. Like, it's revealing but not too revealing. I don't know, it's perfect, dude. Like, the chest, I don't like too much cleavage, so there's like tiny bit of cleavage, but it's nice. The waist, I don't want completely, which is like, you know, open. So I did something which is in center but is open in the sides, and the back looks so sexy, but at the same time you can still wear a bra. I mean, I think covered everything. I should become a designer, bro. Like, I mean, no offense to any designers who've done a master's, but that dress, it's a combination of sexy plus comfortable. It is so beautiful. I'm so excited. I don't have it right now because there are a few more changes. Like the slit, etc. I wanted a little different. So I'm going to pick it up tomorrow morning while I leave the place. But yeah, with that, I think I'll end this vlog. And I'm very, very excited for the next 2 days. Those people are so... I'm meeting a lot of them after a lot of years, okay? There are only very few people I meet frequently. So I'm very excited. I'm super pumped. Okay, happy birthday to me. I don't know when I'm posting this, but happy birthday to me. And thank you if you're wishing me happy birthday. And make sure like and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for my next vlog. I'll end it here. I'll see you guys. You will see me in my birthday vlog, okay? Bye. Bye. Just packing to go.